I've heard that Paris is very amazing up there. I really love to visit.
Oh, you would love it. You know, I can show you the world. I can show you Paris. I can show you Britain. I can show you Italy. Wherever your heart desires.
Oh, thank you. I really love to get there. So when can I see you? How do I get there? Because I'm very poor, you know.
Well, you know, there's one way I can get you there.
What would that be?
Well, in order to get you there, I'm going to need $5,000. I'm also going to need your personal information.
Okay, Bernard. Well, I'll get that ready. Trust me. Really, it's my dream to get to Paris, so I'll do everything I can to get your money. And I got to go. I got to start making the money so I can send it to you, okay?
Okay, Yolanda.
All right, Bernard. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
I'll see you later. Don't forget to bring $5,000.
I will. I can't wait to go to Paris! I'm going to Paris! I gotta hurry, I've gotta text my best friend. Oh my god, Paris! I'm going to Paris.
Hey, Jessica, how are you?
Good. Are you ready for the test?
Girl, I'm not studying for no
really?
Test.
Really? Even as I study.
Oh, please. I don't really care about that anymore. Girl, honey, please, this is a lot of things going on in my life right now.
Okay.
You can save that studying for later.
Hey, Yolanda, what's going on? You haven't been studying all day. You haven't even opened your book since I've been sitting here and studying. Are you not going to prepare for the test?
Jessica, please, you're always all over me. Honey, I'm going to Paris.
Paris, what? Wait a minute, I'm your best friend and you haven't told me this all this while?
See? Honey, the thing is, I'm gonna tell you, okay? I know you're so worried about me, but wait. I've always been dreaming to go to Paris. And I've been chatting online with this guy. His name is Pierre Bernard. He's very sweet, you know. I mean, he's not really
online. A guy on the internet?
Well, honey, people meet people in here every day. What are you talking about? And he walks up. Well, I'm excited. I'm going to Paris, and he's gonna help me. And the only thing he's been asking me so far is only $5,000.
So you want to throw away everything we'll be struggling all this year for a random guy on the internet?
You don't understand, Jessica. This guy is good. We've been talking for more than 4 months.
No, I don't believe it.
Well, Jessica, come on. You're my best friend. You're going to be on my side or what? I want to go to Paris, honey.
Okay, I'm gonna support you because you're my best friend.
Oh,
I don't
really?
Have anything to say.
Oh,
I'm just gonna be there for you.
I love you so much.
Right,
thank you.
Come here. I knew you would come.
I love you.
Thank you.
But I hope it doesn't turn out bad.
I know it's gonna be good.
Oh, I hope so.
I trust him. And him, he's good. And he's gonna take me
to
Paris.
Lord, this is all I've got in my savings. And I know this is gonna work because I trust in you. And Bernard is such a great guy. I can't wait to see him. I can't wait to get to Paris.
Jessica, I need to talk to you, honey. The reason why I brought you is because I need someone to talk to. I'm going crazy. I haven't heard of Bernard. Can you imagine this?
Oh my God. Really?
Honey, I don't know. I just screwed up. His phone is switched off. He canceled me. He's not even my friend on Skype anymore.
I'm so screwed up. I don't know.
Sorry.
It's gonna be fine, okay?
That's
no, everything will be fine. You make
That's
it out.
It's not good. It's gonna get away from it.
Looking through these old photographs, don't they bring some good memories back? Some of them make us laugh, and some make us cry.